We do have the green, and down on the inside is Gina Harris, but on the outside, Paul Green, a bit of a popple at the apex of the turn, managed to straighten it up and heads on down the back with the lead. 48, Paul Green, then we've got 64, A. Gina Harris. And a big up and over there. We'll have to try and pick up that number for you. Just tap the wheel of another car. And that started actually further back at the entry into the turn when one went into the back of the other, and then it was just a chain reaction from there. And boy, he managed to get a bit of a height. And an 8 out of 10. But we do say provisional, and we do have a start again. And Paul McCrean does exactly what he did before. And straight into the lead from 64AG to Harris as they streak on down the back straight and into Prison Bend. And we'll be hoping we get through this without any high dramas and the accent on high. But it is 14, Paul Lecran, and 64, Gina Harris, still running your 1-2 as they go through. There's a fair old battle going on behind them, though, and all these people chasing those points. And they certainly need to be getting past each other around through the turn and up into the straight. And it's 14.64, and then we go back to the 36 car. Boy, 14A Paul Lecran just streaking away from the rest of the field at the moment. He'll be pretty happy the way his car is handling on this track. Of course, what they need to realise is that tomorrow night it could be a whole different track. And of course, we've got all the classes running tomorrow night, including the big sprint cars. So different conditions again. But at the moment, 14A Paul Lecran just loving it out in front there. Battle going on now between 64-36 for that second position. Stone, of course, right in amongst it again as they head through, but 14 Paul Lecran just about getting a length of the straight lead on them now. Ryan Stone moves up to that third position, looking to go around the outside of Gina Harris. Lost a bit of pace coming off turn number two, but got it back going into turn three, so still holds that third position. The 14A Paul Lecran still got the lead. 64 Gina Harris under attack now from 17 Ryan Stone. Gina Harris, and he certainly got the power on going into Prison Bend. We just need to keep an eye on him coming out, and yes, he has got into that second position. Gina Harris won't give that up without a fight, though. And it's 17 on the outer, 64 on the inner, and it's 17. We've got one did a bit of a bobble at the Prison Bend, and one at the Town Bend, so it's happening at both ends. Okay, Express Printing House Group, heat number 3, and we do have the green. And it is 14A Paul Lecran and 17 Ryan Stone fighting it out for that first position. 14A Paul Lecran, I know he's got a fight in his hands as Ryan Stone comes up beside him. But at the moment, Paul Lecran just seems to have a bit too much power on. And Ryan Stone really going to have to work hard to get closer to him. Gina Harris still holding that third place, and then back to 36, Gareth Nixon there in fourth. So Paul Lecran around, and another lap down for him as he comes out of turn number 4 and past start finish, and we should be down to about 3 to go now. Ryan Stone still seeking a way around the outside, although I'd say he'd be relatively safe points wise, but it is still 14A from 17C. Your first and second, then a bit of a gap back now to the rest of them fighting it out for the third position. We'll have a look at them, and it's 64-36 and 68 away in Thompson. Safe. They won't be wanting to get too tetchy about it, although having said that, just about happened again in Prison Bend. But back with your leader, and it is still 14A Paul Lecran, and then back to 17 Ryan Stone. And battle still going on for the band. Oh, one around and one over. Well, you can see that coming because one just got into the back of the 64 car, I think it was, Gina Harris, and she started turning. And the other one seemed to be locked in and just got flipped over. And the end result, of course, is that he did a big nice flip right into the infield. Could have just about carried on under green.
Geez, they would in the old days.
Okay, and the power goes on, the green comes down, and Paul Lecran does what he's been doing all the way through this particular heat. Straight into the lead, 14A Paul Lecran, 17, Ryan Stone still there. Looks like Gina Harris has lost that third spot now. The white flag coming out this time, so it's a bit of a sprint this one. It is 14A, 17, and then back to 98. Chris Williams is now taking a third spot from the 64A of Gina Harris. So around they'll come, they'll get the checkered flag this time, and a good win all the way pretty well with a few stoppages. 14A, Paul LeCren, and then 17, Ryan Stone. 98, Chris William, your first three.